Let me see your phone. I'm not playing with you. On God, I'm not playing with you. Let me see your phone. Bro, I'm not playing with you.
Stop it.
Give me your phone.
Stop it. Blake, what is your problem now?
I want to see his phone. Blake, I want
to
go through it.
I don't told you about this boy's phone. This is his phone.
Mr. Wayne, if I'm his girl, I should be able to go through his phone.
Well, I'm his dad. And I pay his bill.
Okay, well, I'm Mr. Wayne.
Yeah. You've been very disrespectful.
Yeah. Oh, tell her rope.
Don't put your finger in my face, okay?
Tell her rope.
If you don't pay for his bill, then you're not responsible for going through his phone, babe. You can't do that.
But I'm his girlfriend, so I could.
How are you? Are you married to him?
No.
Basically. Y'all should be dating. Y'all should be dating at this age.
Yeah.
Come on now.
Exactly.
I get that y'all like each other, but this is like puppy love.
That's right.
And you holding him accountable and responsible for a phone?
Exactly. That's
what
I'm
looking
for.
What are you?
I'm trying to back you up, man. Go ahead. Go ahead. Talk to him.
Come on now. This is your problem.
Hold on. How did my problem?
You allowed it.
Don't question my parents. Yeah, I allowed them to be boyfriend and girlfriend because they're going to do it anyway, so at least I can watch them with my eyes.
Well.
Yeah, you know, just because you got glasses on, think you see better than me. You speak something to the child. Don't worry about me. Come on now.
We don't even need to be arguing.
Yeah, we don't need to be arguing. Don't question my parenting. Go ahead. Do your thing.
I'm not questioning your parenting. Talk to the girl.
Tell us something.
We wouldn't be in
this
situation.
Yeah, okay.
But
babe, anyway. Please.
But seriously, you have to take responsibility.
You still ain't no better parent than me. Go ahead. Tell her. Go ahead. Talk to the girl.
Come on, baby. Yeah. You're a beautiful girl.
Mm-hmm.
Just date. Have fun.
Exactly.
Have fun.
It's wisdom talking, girl.
You don't have to go through this.
This wisdom.
You're going to go through different phases in your life. You may not even like him in 2 months.
Exactly.
You may not even like him in a year.
Is that what I tell him, Ro? That what I be trying to tell him. So you listen, this is wisdom talking. So you get it, Blake? Stop putting so much energy into a relationship. Don't just say, look
Come
it
on.
Up.
Turn your face up. Come on.
Oh, man, you touched the speed. Oh, I'm about to cry. You okay? You touched it.
I don't want to fuss at you.
Oh, tell me they trying to.
I don't want
to
fuss.
She trying to be a better parent than me. I can talk to something. Son, you gonna be okay too. You ain't finna outdo us. I already know what you trying to do, bro. You trying to show how to be a better parent than me. Okay. Son, you and the same thing for you. Whatever she said, it was deep. What she said? You gonna be good too. I love you too. So, yeah. Yeah, no,
I didn't mean it.
Oh, you trying to? Oh, come here, Blake. Yeah, that's right. I'm a good parent too.
You are.
Yeah, just because you got gray hair, Ro, stop thinking you better than me. You try to take over today. I'm saying you try to take over. Don't take over now. I've been handling this fire. I've been handling Tony and Blake fine, haven't I, guys? That's right. You coming up here stepping up?
Okay.
Got us sentimental. No, what I'm saying, I don't like the way you came up here and tried to take over though. Yeah, I need one. Yeah. Yeah, mm-hmm. You'll never get nobody to hug you like this. Yeah, but more of the story, Ro is right. Y'all are children, have fun. Life is too short. That's right. That's why Ro had to come find me, because she put too much energy into other men. They ain't pleasing, right? So she had to find a young man like me. Tell her. That's right. So what you want? So keep your youth, because that what happened to Ro. Ro was a player. She kept her roof. She that's why her hair's still good. It's great, but it's good. So you put too much energy in Tony, you won't look like Ro when you get older. That's right. And you, son, you got to keep it pimping. Nah, I'm just playing,
really?
But no, for real. Love women. Love everyone on you be with. Don't know lust. It's just love. That's the spirit. Come on, man. They're going out. Go ahead, because y'all know Rogue got their blood. You're getting thin. Wrap the squad deep. Come on.
It is cold.
Bro, you got to be riding off. Look how you handle this situation. You like a family, Blake.